What you gonna do now, boy, when I come looking for you? How you going to run and hide? Will you stay and fight? How you gonna stand your ground or cower down? 'Cause boy, I'm telling you true, I'll be hunting you, no. Don't cross a guy like me, expect to get away scot-free. No, you're not getting away scot-free this time, boy. Not this time, no, no. Here we go. Little boy, oh, little boy blue, what am I gonna do with you? Little boy, oh, don't you see a gangster ways ain't meant to be, no, no. Homie, oh, ain't meant to be, no, oh, oh, oh. Hey, homie, you think you can rap? I got a newsflash, Junior. You're not worth a tap. Yo, it takes some serious discipline to rhyme. A lot of hard work, yeah, dedication and time. This message came from Tupac Shakur, right to the spot, this little dove so pure. Yo, his words, they read quite loud and clear. Homie, your rhymes, they're based on insecurities and fear.
Come on, Jamila,
your pens are
bad
and your racial slurs. It's pretty petty, homie, yo, yo, to use those words. And I know you'd write number ones if you could, but go back to drinking 40s, yo. Little boy, yo, little boy blue, what am I gonna do with you? Little boy, yo, oh, don't you see a gangster ways ain't meant to be, no,
yeah,
no.
All four.
Homie, oh, ain't meant to be, no, oh, 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 oh.
That has happened less than a handful of times.
Thank you very much.
Good man. Holy well done, man. That was brilliant. Where did you learn how to yodel? That was deadly. Very good yodel. Really lovely yodel. And yodeling isn't easy, like, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Was that was your own song?
Yeah, I wrote that song, yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Dude, like, you know, it's one thing coming on this show and singing somebody else's song because, you know, we're always looking for somebody to have a song that we can connect to and stuff like that. And this crowd, we're going nuts for it. So, you know, you've obviously
very
got
good
a talent there. And, you know, I'll be going away singing that hook, that little boy blue. That
was very cool,
that
yeah.
That was
great.
Extremely
wow
good.
Oh, my God.
I think, I think it's great that you've come on this show, and I pray to God you pick me for your
thank you very much, Ken.
Coach.
Cheers.
Hiya.
I'm John, by the way.
Hi, John.
Much obliged.
You brought everything to the table. Your voice is amazing. I loved it. And if you want to come to my team, I'm sure we'll have loads of fun.
Thank you very much.
Hi, John. You sound like you could have done a full set there and it wouldn't have bothered you whether we turned or not. That is so important. The song itself sounds like you're a fun songwriter. And so many songwriters now are about, God, you know, my dog's died, my wife's left me. Everything is just so negative. And I just was like, that guy's enjoying himself. I'm enjoying myself. The crowd are enjoying themselves. And that ultimately is what this is all about. Because if you don't enjoy it, what's the point? Well done.
Well, thank you very much. Thanks, everybody. I suppose you have left me with a very difficult decision. You know, like, to have one person turn around is an honor enough. Like, so I really do appreciate all of your inputs and everybody in the audience. I'm glad you did enjoy it, and I'm glad, you know, I was able to get my feelings out about it. You know, it was a bit nerve-wracking, you know, to see the back of the chair.
I know,
for
yeah,
us,
yeah.
You know,
but,
no, you were brilliant, creatively amazing as well. It's very nice to see raw music like this. Do you know, creative artists.
She's still pitching
in Ireland
here, by the way, lads.
No, but in Ireland,
this is
my country.
Like,
I'm very proud here because I've been away from Ireland for the last 4 years. I've been living over in Canada. So I'm very proud to go back and see this talent in my country. It's still here and it's really makes me very proud.
I'm honoured. I'm absolutely honoured.
Don't start
really
bringing
cool
out the Patriot card.
I'm
we can't
just
be
saying,
at that.
It is cool. I'm quite impressed
no,
with the talent.
No, do you know
here
what? She's very right, though.
It's hard to know where to go with it, like, but I think. Wait.
No, listen, it's not that game. It's not a game of shout the name. It's a
oh
serious decision for this guy.
I'm gonna go. Dolores.
Yeah. 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 Love you.